Over to UCCS, Derrick White becoming the first Mountain Lion to have his jersey retired. That is a cool thing to see. Congrats to him and congrats to UCCS. On to the game, facing Metro State, Ed Bork. Doing work down low, couple passes finds him. Little hook shot goes up and in, UCCS up two. From there, it's all Dalton Walker putting up threes, knocking them down. So fast, our cameras, they're going to have trouble keeping up with him because the passes are finding him, and he's just putting it right up and in. Falling there, Mountain Lions get the win 88-81. Stick around. We'll be right back.